My name is Spencer Bowman, and I'm from Jetmore, Kansas. I first heard about this program. I had a buddy go through here from Jetmore also, and I got to talking with him, and he just really hyped up the program, thought it'd be a good idea to get outdoors and help families out. I think one of the main things that made me interested in was being able to be outside and being able to work with a bunch of guys that were all trying to achieve the same goal. One of my main goals is just to graduate and get a job and be able to support my family one day. First of all, the CDL is here at PCC. They help you get your CDL. They take a truck to Mays. They allow you to go over there and drive it, and it's really an edge having that equipment to be able to go over there and take it. I think one of the main things I'm looking forward to this semester is being able to run the bucket truck. And we do a lot more hands-on this semester. We go out to the shed over here and we learn how to skin some wire, stuff like that. I think my favorite part about the program is being able to climb, get more hands-on. Like if you didn't come to college, you weren't going to get that experience and that edge on everyone else that went out to the program.